Hey guys, it's Lisette here. In today's video, I'm showing you guys my LA morning routine, but keep in mind that every day out here for me, I feel like it's different. So this is just one of the days I decided to show you guys. So as soon as I wake up, the first thing that I do is I go on my phone, I check my emails, I check Instagram. I like to watch like really weird animal videos and stuff like that. I also like to watch some YouTube videos. Hey Google, what's the weather?
Today, it'll be clear with a forecasted high of 90 and a low of 65.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I've got to be joking when I say.
After knowing the weather and playing some music, I can start to get motivated to get up, start my day. So I like to quickly just kind of make my bed up just so that I can feel better about myself. And it just makes me feel better. Like when your bed is together, my life's together. Next, I go into the bathroom and you guys know the drill. I like to drink a lot of water before bed and yeah. Moving into the kitchen, I'm making breakfast now. And so I decided to make some cereal, which is super easy. I mean, not gonna lie, I order out a lot. I Postmates a lot. I Uber Eats a lot. And so today I was like, you know what? I need to maybe save some coins and I need to, you know, just make some cereal. So once I have my cereal, it's time for me to sit on the couch and watch my new TV. I'm like crazy about this TV because I haven't had a TV in so many years. Like in my old room back home, I didn't have a TV. So I finally have a TV and I'm watching American Horror Story and I'm just eating my cereal. And after I eat, I wanted to show you guys that I clean up after myself because I'm an adult now, living on my own. So I have to put my dishes in the dishwasher and, you know, all that fun adult stuff. Back into the bathroom, it's time for me to finally brush my teeth. And so I'm just doing that. And once I'm finished, it's time for me to get into the shower. So when I'm in the shower, I don't always wet my hair, but sometimes I do. It just depends on what I'm doing with my hairstyle, how my hair's looking, how it's feeling, etc. So my hair was just looking pretty dry and kind of stiff. So I decided to take a shower and really like get my hair detangled and moisturized with some conditioner. So once I'm out of the shower, I'm just wrapping my hair up in a microfiber towel because I don't want my hair to be soaking wet, and I'm just finishing off my skincare. Into the closet, I am just looking for an outfit, and on days where I'm super casual, I am always wearing high-waisted jeans and a crop top. Moving on to the hair, my everyday quick style that I usually always do is a bun. Like, I like having my hair down and I like styling it, but just diffusing and everything takes forever. So I would say that my hair is in a bun probably the majority of the week, and this is how I like to do it. Adding some baby hairs, and I just got this new Eco Styler gel which has like argan oil in it, which I think I like a lot better than the one that I've been using. So I'm back in my room at my vanity with all my makeup, kind of crazy on the counter because this is what it always looks like. And I'm really looking for like cute acrylic cases for my makeup because I'm trying to organize this area. But until then, this is what my vanity is looking like. For makeup, I really don't like to wear too much on the daily. I really just like to spot conceal just any blemishes or any redness. My skin has been breaking out a little bit, and you guys are gonna be like, breakouts where? But yes, my skin has been breaking out. And so I'm just trying not to wear as much makeup because I want my skin to be able to breathe. So the trick is just a little bit of concealer and then bronzing, and bronzer just makes you look sun-kissed. So I'm just applying this all over my face, on the perimeters of my face, just to give myself like that bronzed look. And I'm also taking that same bronzer and just rubbing this all over my my eyelid, into my crease. And these eyelash extensions have been saving me, because honestly, you don't really have to do much to the eyes and it looks like you're already finished. Filling in my brows really quick, and then I'm just applying some lip gloss. And this one is from L'Oreal, and it smells like cupcakes. It's delicious. Putting on some earrings, and this is the final look. Sometimes it's a chill day, sometimes I'm going to meetings, sometimes I'm filming, so it just depends. Today I was going out to just run some errands, so this is what I'm wearing. Of course, if you like this video, then please make sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!